two goals have the Stars up. Gagne has the tally for the Flyers.
Ribeiro's pass intercepted, and here's Gagne. He was hooked a little bit by Ribeiro. Now his pass to Richards, cutting on in. He scores! Beautiful move by Richards off the feed from Gagne. And the Flyers have tied it at two. Richards scores for a case of Tasty Kicks.
Well, not sure what Mike Ribeiro was doing with that puck in the offensive zone. He turns it over to Simone Gagne right here with a little feathered back pass. And Gagne jumps all over it and smartly slows up, allowing Richards to catch up. And Richards, with a nifty move on the backhand, puts it through the legs of Kari Lehtinen.
Oh, this is the old patented Mike Richards move. Just waits for Lehtinen to open up the five hole, and then he just slides it through.